idea. 1 Peter 2, verse 24 to 25. He himself bore our sins in his body on the cross, so that we might die to sins and live for righteousness. By his wounds you have been healed. For you were like sheep going astray, but now you have returned to the shepherd and overseer of their souls. Amen. Hallelujah. So God knows us intimately. Hallelujah. And he knows who we are from the very beginning. We might have sins. Hallelujah. We fall short of the glory of God. Hallelujah. But the Bible says he sacrificed and gave his life to save and wash us from our sins. Hallelujah. The cross symbolizes that we must still bow our knees to God because his blood was still on us. Hallelujah. And his name is so precious, and no one can compare and greater to his love. He loves us unconditionally, and no matter what sins we made and committed, hallelujah, there is one God who will always stand for us. Amen. So right now, church, let's all remind ourselves, hallelujah, to our Lord and Savior. Hallelujah, pour out his blood on the cross to save him, to save us. Glory to you, Jesus. Let us all sing this with all your hearts, church, and worship him in spirit and in truth.
You stay.
For freedom Christ has set us free. Stand firm, and do not submit again to a yoke of slavery.